What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Sway back for another reaction video. Today we're gonna be reacting to the GOAT, one of my favorite rappers right now, Polo G. Polo, if you hopping on this freestyle, it better be fire, which I already know it is. I already heard some of it on Instagram. I heard a lot of them on Instagram because, you know, people post shit like that. So we gonna make a video on it, cause why not, right? Polo, 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 Polo. I need an album out of you or something, bruh. I don't know. That last album, you know what I'm saying? I'm still listening to it. I mean, you know what? I'ma leave you alone. I'ma leave you alone. Cause you dropped a couple tracks. You even dropped a track with KSI. So I'm going to leave you alone. You dropped like 3-4 songs. So I'm going to leave you alone. But soon I'm going to need that album. I need an album from you, Boogie, Roddy. I'm going to need an album from you. I'm waiting for it. Let's get into the reaction, bro. But I'm not going to hold you. This bass hits in the beginning. And the beat is fire. And then all of a sudden you just hear that, look, cap a lot. Yo, that shit. No, hold on. Let's... Did you expect any less from Polo G, bro? Did you really? Because if you expected less from Polo G, just click off the video. Stop watching. Please, stop watching. Matter of fact, dislike the video too. Dislike the video and just dip out. Because ain't no way you clicked on this video and you expected Polo G to come with a trash freestyle to this shit, bro. Crazy. Let that stick pop, smoke out the ziplock. We gon' leave a brick shot, chase them out as flip flops. Catch them on the day you play with us and get your bitch shot. See them lights and take them on the chase, don't do no pit stop. Two turn gang, we drop the rakes, kill them what my chopper say. Niggas dropping the rakes. That's tough. Can let that chopper spray. Caught him snooze and shot his face. I was taught to get close on your man, don't shoot from blocks away. I call my little killer, what's the plan? Let's whack our ops today. Gang, gang, gang. Gang, bitch. See, like this shit really be. Oh, home. Like, you feel me? I do shit when I get bored. You feel me? This rap shit just like second nature. How about? He put the yachty on me. That chain is iced out. No cap. What's 1300 mean though? I have no clue. Wait, does he do a Does he do a reaction to that Quilly Ray song too in this? As soon as I said it! Pop out some killers at night time. Grow up with some villains, we don't fight crime. He's switching up the flow because he don't even make this type of music right here. You hear the way he's singing on that beat? Now I know it's auto-tune, but still he's singing on that beat. Stop playing with Polo, yo. Hope you peeping the right side. Or they gonna be watching his lifeline. I hate you, I love you. You can't trust you. I gotta make a fucking TikTok to that sound, right? I gotta make a sound to that and I gotta make a TikTok to it. No cap. True colors gonna bust through. Relationships get hard and we all got one person we stuck to. Shit fucking long as my bus blew and my truck new. Hell no, don't invite me to your function. We light it up for nothing. Keep a pipe. No. Yo, he be spitting, bro. Oh my god. From all that pain and all that suffering. Like I got survival's guilt and
from my past, I'm always running. Glock Gen 5, no safety, and them shooters high like KD. Told God to grab my hand, I'm only gonna go as far as you take me. Know I closed mouth to get fair, so I told him, fuck you, nigga, pay me. For the gang flag, I'm a patriot, going ghost status like Brady.
Yo, Polo is so fire, bro. I will never forget. I don't even remember. I think I forgot really what got me in listening to Polo. I don't remember if somebody put me on or like I just overheard somebody listening. But I'm pretty sure the first song I heard from Polo G was Effortless. And I used to spam that song, rapping that song verse for verse, whole song just going dumb hard to that shit. Like, if you put that song on, just know I'm going hard to it. Like, for real, that song is fire. And then after I heard Effortless, I started listening to the album that Effortless was on. And I started listening to other shit, like, you know, Lost Files and other shit like that. And then my mans put me on to, I think it was Heartless. I forget what song. I think it was Heartless. And then I was a Polo G fan. No cap. Then Polo dropped that album. That album was 10 out of 10. No skips. Like, legit no skips on that shit. Listening to that shit. I used to listen to that shit every day. No skips on that shit. But like, sure. Polo just came crazy. On all three of them freestyles. He dropped that. I thought it was just the beatbox freestyle. I didn't know it was all three of them. I had no clue. That shit just overwhelmed me. Shit, if y'all don't know who Polo is, go check Polo out. If y'all don't fuck with Polo, dislike this video. Okay. I'm going to catch y'all in the next reaction video. If y'all want me to react to any videos, feel free. Comment section is down there. My socials. Also down there. You feel me? Run that up. Tune into my streams too. Tell me what games I should stream too. You feel me? Hit me up. Be like, and I'll buy a game. Fuck it. I'll buy the game just so I can stream it for y'all. On God. You feel me? But I'm going to catch y'all in the next video. Hope y'all enjoyed this one. It's your boy Sway. I'm gone.